talk about creating a table in Excel. We have a list of the temperatures for the month of November here, and it's just entered into the sheet, and we haven't created anything else. So let's click in any cell in the data, and let's go to Insert on the menu bar, and let's go Insert Table. It will suggest which numbers it's going to, or what values it's going to put into this table, and it seems to know exactly where the end of the data is, and so that's all perfectly fine. Now, there's one thing that you should see. My table has headers, which is the top row, which is telling you what the columns are named, and you'd like to have that, so you'll say OK. And then now you have a table, and you have you can filter by this. You can you have drop downs on every column. So that's works well. Now you have other things when you have a table created here. You can, as you see up here, remove duplicates from your table. You can export the table, the whole works, to another application. You can export it to SharePoint or Visio. And then you have the option of, you can choose a different table style. And it will change. It will change your data to the one you have selected. Let's choose another one. Let's choose, we'll do the green. And there you go. So creating tables are very easy, and there's many advantages to having your data in a table.